kung tatanungin naman ang mga malalapit na kaibigan ni Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte, mahusay ang naging pamamalakad ng presidente sa unang taon sa puwesto. Para kay dating Pangulong Joseph Estrada, alam umano ni Duterte ang kanyang mga ginagawa, lalo na sa pagtugon sa kasalukuyang krisis sa Marawi City.
He's good. He's good. And in fact, so many of, he was able to unite all the police forces and the executives around him to support him. I'm one of them. I'm all out supporting the president. Well, I don't give unsolicited advice. He knows what he's doing. And because the fact that we are lucky that the President Duterte came from the local government 24 years. So he has more experience and he knows the feel of the people, especially the masses.
Pinuri naman ni dating Senador Bongbong Marcos ang ginawang hakbang ni Pangulong Duterte na ibahin ang foreign policy ng bansa. Aniya, pagpapakita raw ito ng kanyang galing sa pamumuno at sinusuportahan naman ito ng publiko.
President Duterte has shown the one thing, the one singular quality that's very clear. And the reason why he's very popular, leadership. Nalagang may pinakita siyang leadership, meron siyang binago. Binago niya yung ating foreign policy. Iba na ang lugar natin sa mundo ngayon dahil sa kanya. And it is to the benefit of the Philippines. And that people should recognize that.